These are the fastest 8 boats from the class. Half of them will be eliminated, and it will all be based on time. The run is clean.